A new COVID-19 strain named Pirola has been discovered in several parts of the world. What is Pirola? And should Singapore be worried about its potential spread? The earliest documented samples of the variant were detected in July in Denmark and Israel, according to the World Health Organization. The new strain was later found in laboratories in England, South Africa, and the US. Pirola is a new variant of Omicron, an earlier variant of the original coronavirus that causes COVID-19. The mutations of the virus's spike protein have been relatively high compared to earlier subvariants such as XBB 1.5.